Senior detectives say they're building a clear picture of the man who killed Detective Constable Jim Morrison. He was stabbed in Covent Garden on Friday evening after he spotted a man known to be a handbag thief escaping with a bag. As a result of publicity over the weekend, the woman whose bag was stolen has come forward. A 35-year-old secretary from southwest London, she says her bag was snatched from a pub in Covent Garden shortly before DC Morrison died. It's also now believed that the policeman had probably had the man under surveillance for some time. Officers know he left the Nelgwyn pub to go home to his wife at 9:30 in the evening. He was stabbed an hour later.
The picture people are painting are, it's of the knife coming out and the officer sort of backing off and saying, OK, OK. The suspect saying, get back, get back. And then him thinking, well, that's turned him off and running, but the officer then immediately taking off after him again. And that sort of thing is repeated. At least three times.
Police are now trying to trace the owners of other stolen items found inside the bag that DC Morrison saved. They include contact lenses, a makeup bag and an asthma inhaler. Officers say it's vital to trace these people to find the movements of the thief. They already believe he lives in the Euston area. He tried to hitch a ride there with a taxi driver who believes he saw blood on his clothes. Sharon Doughty, Thames News.